E andò. Okay, hello everyone. In front of you is national Serbian team coach Mr. Nenad Lalatović. He will have his opening statement, and I would like to ask you for a little understanding because our coach lost his voice during the game, so we try to say as much as he can, and his answers later will be short. Okay, first Mr. Lalatović, opening speech.
Ništa, prvo bih pozdravio sve prisutne.
Greetings for everyone in here.
Opet kažem, mislim da nismo imali sreće, jer primiti gol iz 11 terca iz penala, to jest, i jednostavno mislim da smo bili dominirali svih 90 minuta, da smo promašili u prvom poluvremenu šanse koje smo imali, koje smo morali da iskoristimo. Ove dve utakmice mnogo promašenog i onda uvek sledi kazna. I prosto nismo imali sreće u ove pre dve utakmice, pogotovo u tom 93. minutu gde Živković pogađa stativu i umjesto se vrati nama, ona dolazi golman u njihovom, ali kažem, nemam šta da zamerim igračima. Prosto, da smo imali malo više sreće u završnici, mogli smo da pobedimo i jednu i drugu utakmicu, ovako ostaje veliki žal. Mislim da smo bili danas bolja reprezentacija u svim segmentima igre, odnosno u Makedoniju.
Coach says that we were unlucky today. He thinks that we were better team today.